I'm headed straight for the castle. They wanna make me their queen. And there's an old man sitting on the throne and saying that I probably shouldn't be so mean. I'm headed straight for the castle. They've got the kingdom on the throne. And there's an old man sitting on the throne and saying I should probably keep my...
It's your boy Davion, welcome to my channel. I'm here with another hair review. If you guys are interested, then stay tuned. I'm here today with a ponytail review. Yes, 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 yes. And I have the center part situation going on with the ponytail. So, if you guys hear some noise, I have my fan blowing below me because I'm a little hot. It's a pretty warm day in South Carolina, but let's get into this review. I saw this ponytail on somebody's channel. I think before I ordered my kinky straight hair, I was searching online for some kinky straight, and I came across some reviews for this Perm Yaki 30 by Sensationelle. It's an instant ponytail. Here is the image. And it's a 30-inch instant drawstring ponytail. And it's in a color 1B, and it's by Sensationelle. I ordered this ponytail off of ebonyline.com. I've never ordered from this site before. Apparently they are a hair store online. They are a online hair store. You can order human hair, wigs, lace wigs, bundles, closures, the whole nine. And they were really prompt, really professional. My order took, I think, about 2 days to process. They shipped it and I got it Friday. All of my orders came Friday, and they shipped USPS. It came in a long ass box such as such. Inside was, of course, the ponytail inside of the plastic, and it had the tag around it. So there's going to be some video clips of what the inside of the ponytail looks like. This is in a kinky straight form. This is synthetic, but it feels really, really, really good. And it's a perm yaki. It's gorgeous, you guys. As you guys can see, it has that yaki texture. As you guys can see, my natural hair is very coarse and curly and wavy. So this blends phenomenally with my natural hair. And all I did was put some mousse in my hair. I need to wash my hair. But I just put some mousse in it and put my do-rag on and tied my hair back into a little knot, and I left it in overnight. And then I woke up, my hair was already formed and laid to my head, and I just had to clip it in. And it's very, very, very easy to put on a drawstring ponytail. You just insert the comb on the top, insert the comb in the back, and then pull the drawstring tight. You can take a piece of hair, if I can show you guys, and you can wrap it around the band to camouflage the ponytail. That's how the ponytail looks from the back. Very sleek. Yep, so you can tie the hair in the back. Shipping was $8 and the ponytail was $8, so it came to $16 total. And it's such a quality synthetic fiber. Like I said, it mimics African-American hair. So if you have wavy hair or coarse hair or natural hair, this is a perfect ponytail for you. It looks like I just put my own natural hair back into one big ponytail. It's 30 inches, as you can see. So it's 30 inches, as you can see, so it hangs down to a nigga back. I have my ponytail in a rather low ponytail. I love this ponytail. On days where I don't feel like wearing a whole unit, on days where I just don't want a lot going on my head, I can just slick my natural hair back and clip my ponytail on. I really, 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 really love this, you guys. It's so elegant, it's so nice. And I wanted to go with a center part ponytail because I just love the look. I love when people have a ponytail and have their hair parted down the middle. I think it adds some definition and edginess to the ponytail. And I think something about it just makes it look so much more elegant. Like, doesn't it look so fly? Like, this fucking part in my head and this amazing long sleek ponytail. It just looks really badass. And my shape up is nice, so I just love it. You can, of course, do all type of things. You could tie all your hair up at the top, insert this ponytail, use it as a high bun. You could wear it as a high ponytail up here. You could pull it all back directly to the back of your head and have like a mid ponytail. You can do a side ponytail like Nicki Minaj or Beyonce. You can also braid this up and wear a braid ponytail. If you guys want me to do a styling video, I can do a styling video and show you guys all of the ways you can style this unit. I haven't put any type of product in this hair whatsoever. It doesn't really need any. It's just so soft and airy and lightweight. And I just really recommend this. I can't believe this ponytail is only $8. And it's just long and beautiful. Once again, this is the Instant Ponytail from Sensationnel in a Perm Yaki 31B. You have instructions on the back. They also offer a number of different colors and instructions. It is curling iron safe and flat iron safe. You can curl it up to 350 to 400 degrees. So you can wand curl this and you can put a flat iron to this up to 350 and 400. It's nice and sleek. Tell me what you guys think. Do you think that it blends? Because I think it blends beautifully. Like, as slick as my hair can get naturally, I can probably get away with a very slick, silky, straight ponytail. But you know, I'm into textured hair. I'm just into our own African textured, coarse, yaki hair, because this is the natural state of our hair. And our natural hair has such beauty to it. And I just love, you know, what our hair can do. Our hair is just dope. So I love wearing textures that complement my natural hair. Check you guys later. Make sure that you share, rate, comment, tweet, and subscribe. Follow your boy on Instagram, @davion21. Check you guys out later. One.